Okay, in this video I want to talk about some arithmetic basics, and what I'm going to do here is just long division. And the examples I'm going to do are I'm going to take a fraction and express it as a decimal. So the number I want to do here is 24,158 divided by 6. So nothing too crazy. Whenever we're dividing, usually when we do long division, we'll make the little bar and then put the number out front. Okay, remember the thing underneath, that's called the dividend, and the thing out front is called the divisor. So we have a divisor of 6 and a dividend of 24,158. So what I do when I do long division, and it's crucial to know your multiplication tables when you do long division, or it's just going to make it, you know, really hard. So I look at the first number, 6 and 2. I think, will 6 go into the number 2 a whole number of times? And the answer is no, because it's too big. 6 is too big. So then I look at the next two numbers, and I think, will 6 go into 24? Well, 6 times 24 is 4, and then I multiply. 4 times 6 is 24, and I subtract, and I'll get just 0 this time, and then I drop down the next number. Okay, so I drop down the number 1. And so I've got 0 and 1. If you want to, you can just get rid of the 0. It's just the number 1. And then again, I think, will 6 go into the number 1? Well, no, the answer, the answer's no, because it's too big. So it'll go into the number 1 0 times. So then I take 0 times 6. So 0 times 6, and again, I put that number underneath, which is just 0. And then I subtract. So 1 minus 0 is 1, and then I do the same thing. I drop down the next number, which is going to be a 5. Okay, so now I've got the number 15. Well, 6 will go into the number 15. I believe it'll do so twice without being too big. 2 times 6 is 12. 3 times 6 is 18, which is bigger than the number 15. So 2 times 6 is 12. Then we do the same thing, we just subtract. So 15 minus 12 is 3, and then we can drop down the next number, which is an 8. Okay, and now I think, will 3 go into 38? Certainly, 6 times, because 6 times 6 is 36, and then we get 2, and we get the number 0. Well, you could at this point stop and, excuse me, let me leave the 0 off. You could stop with the 2 and say you have the number 4026 with a remainder of 2, but what's going to happen is we want to write this as a decimal. So I'm going to go back and write the number 24,158 with a couple of zeros after it, because certainly that doesn't change its value. It's not going to change its value. And then what I do is, wherever the decimal place was, I move it and bring it up exactly in the same place. So it's kind of good to keep everything lined up here. Okay, so what I'm going to do is, that's where I was getting that extra zero from, I'm going to drop down this next zero and get the number 20. So I think, will 6 go into 20? And the answer is yes, 6 will go into 20 3 times. Whoops, my black pen's running out. 3 times. And then I do the same thing, I just multiply. So 3 times 6 is 18. Okay, so now if I subtract, well, 20 minus 18 is 2. Well, what's going to happen? We're going to get the same number that we had right before. We're going to get the number 20 again. Well, we're kind of caught in an infinite little loop here, because when I put a 3 up here, because that's the whole number of times 16 will go into the number 20, I'm going to get another 18, I'll subtract, I'll get a 20, I'll drop down another 0, and I'm going to keep getting 3's forever and ever and ever. Okay, so the way that we write the fact that we keep getting 3's forever and ever and ever, okay, is we put that little bar over top of it. That bar means whatever numbers or underneath that bar, those sequence of numbers keep repeating forever and ever and ever. Okay, so basically it says 2... It says 2, 4, 1, 5, 8 divided by 6. We can now write that as the decimal 4026 with 3 repeating forever. So 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3. All right, so I hope this little arithmetic example helps you out. If you want to see some others, feel free to post comments and let me know. If you have any questions, feel free to post those as well. All right, good luck out there.